Hey, we can fuck, little mama, I can lip lock. Could you spend 100 on some new socks? Could have bought a crib, bought a drop top. I can love a bitch, just no dot. Never.
What is up, YouTube? I am back with another video. As you may have seen in the title, you already know this is going to be an ASOS mini haul. And I'm coming at you with, what, two pairs of shorts and a whole outfit I just put together on Tuesday. Today is Thursday. So let's not waste any time. I'm gonna get right into the video. Let's get right into it. These were a gift to me. This is ASOS. So these were a gift to me for Christmas, and these were $29. So I love Angie for getting me these. Shout out to Angie. These pants, they're different. I mean, they're really different because like they have buttons on them, and never really had pants that had buttons all the way up. But I mean, it's something new, and yeah. I mean, they're $29, and they're really they're comfortable, I guess. And you can style them with anything. They're black, so. And I really love me some black clothing items. And then these, this is white pants that I got. These are regular zip pants, so. It's from ASOS, and I love ASOS because they have a plus size men section, and a lot of stores and a lot of online websites don't have that, so like it comes right in handy for me. So these are regular price for $32, but I got them on half off for $14.50. Like what? So I got these for $14.50, and then they are rolled up when you first get them, but you can roll them down. And I haven't worn these at all. I haven't even tried them on. So I mean, I opened it, but I haven't tried them on. But I honestly don't know what to wear with these. So comment down below and tell me how to style these, because I never had white pair of pants. And then yeah, so this outfit I'm most excited by because I ordered this 2 days shipping, because in 2 weeks I'm going to Gainesville, so be on the lookout for a Gainesville vlog. And I'm going to an event in Gainesville, and I needed to order an outfit, and I ordered this outfit on Tuesday, and I did the 2 day shipping, so it just came in today. And when I tell you, I love when I order stuff, I track them down to the fullest. Like, I'm from when I order it, I want to know when it's coming, because I'm just so impatient and excited. So this outfit is kind of out of my element and out of my comfort zone, because I don't really be going all out with stuff. So I ordered shoes, pants, a sweater, and a necklace. And yeah. But it's just like a little necklace that has like a little man on it. Let me see. Can you just focus? Can y'all even see? It's just a little man or whatever. It's just a little man. Yeah, I thought it was like God or something, but it's just literally a little man. And I don't remember it being this long, but it's kind of long. To me, it's kind of long. And then I'm like so excited about this because like I always wanted plaid pants, but I just never thought I could pull it off. And then when I finally found some on ASOS that I really like, and so this is my alarm went off. But I got these in a size 46-30. So I mean, they shouldn't be that short, but feeling by the material, I like them. They don't feel like any other dress pants. I don't know, is it just me? But like, you know how like our clothes from different parts come from different parts of the world? I like to smell them. I really do. But these I'm excited to rock and wear because like these look really fun. And yeah, so I'm really excited to put this on. And this one, I got a turtleneck. Okay, let me tell you. So I wanted a t-shirt turtleneck, but they were sold out of that. So I had to get like a real sweater, a thick sweater turtleneck. So hopefully when we go, it's kind of cold, but not too cold, but it's not as hot as well. So like I got that, and let me open it up for you. And I never wore a turtleneck, so I'm just curious to see how it would look on me. And this was a size extra, extra large regular. But I don't know, I feel like this will fit me. Yeah, this should definitely fit me. Oh my gosh, I'm really scared. I've never worn a turtleneck before. So, It smells. I don't know how it smells. Wait, does it have? Oh, I thought it had leather padding. Like, wow. And then these shoes, baby. These motherfucking shoes. You're right into it. Don't stop, just do it. Let me stop. Sorry. Okay, and look, like, these are how the shoes come. Like, they wrapped it up. They was not playing about these shoes. Feel me? Okay, so I've always liked slip-on shoes because I think it's just more simpler. Like, you literally slip on the shoes and you go about your day. And look how this. These were $40. These are. Oh, they're hard. These were $40. $40. So. These were $40. So. I love this. Oh, it smells brand new. Oh my gosh, I feel like I'm gonna stretch these out. So. Let me get right into the changing of the. Me changing, and you guys can see what it looked like. Oh, they care. They can see. Just tilt it a little. They can see. Let me stop. But this is the. Okay, guys, this is what the fit looks like. I don't have anybody to record for me, but. This is what we're working with. And it'll be better put together. Like, I'll have my hair cut. Everything will be better put together. But, yeah, look at my shoes. And so far, it's approved. But thanks for watching. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And show me some love. Period.